is it?
Occupy Wall Street, where people are kind of basically
there. Well, thank you. I'm filming, so when I'm filming, I don't watch television.
What are you filming right now?
I'm doing a surf movie, so I'm either surfing or scurfing or stand-up paddling or filming. I'm filming like 14 hours a day, so I don't...
Have you ever surfed before, or is this your first time?
No, I just learned for this movie.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And how do you feel about being Hollywood's last bad boy? Yeah.
I don't really think about it until you bring it up in an interview.
Halloween. Is Halloween a holiday for you that you do much?
It's weird because I spend a lot of time wearing costumes, in my regular life.
Of course.
Attila, Dracula, Phantom. So when I go to these parties, people are dressed up as normally characters that I play. But I have no imagination when it comes to costumes. I always end up at a party with people going, What are you doing? Who are you?
So like that. Your daily life is the costume.
Exactly.
And, one more question. And what about for Thanksgiving's coming up too? I know you're not from here, but do you embrace Thanksgiving? Do you do anything special for it?
It depends. Right now, when I'm filming, then I'll probably just be up where I'm making the movie. So, I sometimes get adopted by families, depending on where I am, but Thanksgiving's not, doesn't have any particular significance to me.
Maybe a little turkey.
Yeah, I'll take the turkey.